Megavanin, and welcome back to more adventures in Skyrim with Aleya. So, yeah, last time I just got into Bleak Falls Barrow, and I have a new spell, actually. And, it is this one. Conjure Lethal Draugr. Summons a Lethal Draugr for 90 seconds, wherever the caster... Okay. There's an interesting side effect with this spell, because I'm using a mod that allows multiple summons. And that's also a light mod that kind of changes the conjuration tree a little bit. To me, it makes conjuration the way it should be, where, you know, each time you put a point in, like a mastery perk, so, you know, apprentice and then expert, master, that kind of thing, you gain one additional summon. But for some reason with this spell, see, right now I can have a maximum of two summons. So what happens is when I summon the one Lethal Draugr, two will come out simultaneously. So when I'm able to summon three, and then when I get up to master, up to five is gonna come out. You know, I can just imagine that. So I didn't expect that, but I'm okay with that. Yeah. We will try that for now. Thank you. joint again. I'm also looking for embalming tools. Oh wow, this combined with that. Thank you. Hold on a moment. I think we all know what's in the book, so I won't bother reading it, but just in case, there, I needed to proceed with the quest. I'm not sure. I don't think so, but... Oh, here we are. This is where we... Embalming tools, okay. Is it... Don't know which one I need. Get them all. And I think I have enough linen wrap for now, so... This is a female chopper, look at that. Did they, I wonder if that's a mod that, you know, did that. Was there ever female jogger before? In vanilla? I'm not too sure. I think I'm going to need a mod that actually makes all the monsters even tougher, right? There's some scaling involved, right, to get a lot more tougher the higher level you are, so We'll see. I still might do it anyways, just for the challenge. You know, it's not, I guess it's not that those Draugr are overpowered. I think these things are just too easy, right? This is almost like, you know, almost like a starter dungeon. To watch that back. butterfly owl. Uh-oh. What just happened? Okay, yeah, I don't know why it locked up. I'm starting to think, is that a butterfly or a dragon? Is there a butterfly owl? I think it's still a butterfly. I think there's another one that's another symbol that is actually the dragon. Okay, I think maybe my bone man died. I have to hurry this up because I want to go out and get some. My brother, you know, also wants, you know, wants me to get this as well. He wants to get a couple of smoothies from the Smoothie King. They're a little pricey, but it's so good. That and probably. Wow, go out and get some prime ribs or something. Ribs or prime ribs. Yeah, see that voice on that skeleton. It fits, it kind of fits him. That. Oh wow. Made short work of that. And once I get outside, I will end it. And then I'll deliver the Dragonstone to Ferengar. I remember his name now. Kill the dragon. And then I'll probably record some either KOTOR 2 or some Daggerfall. Not sure. There's a chest here. Okay guys, that is it. What time is it? Okay, 5:51 in the evening. I hope you all enjoyed, and again, like I said, I have not abandoned my other Let's Plays, you know, like KOTOR 2, Daggerfall, FF7. I like to mix things up a bit. Should I? Yeah, do a hard save. Again. Okay, see you.